watch a spider talk. We're watching Mortal come back to annihilation.
Hey, yep. Man, why y'all got me watching this bullshit?
You want to say you like it.
Motherfucker, I'm...
Yep, it was all you.
I mean, if there ain't nothing on, then yeah.
It starts out promising.
Hey, it's like the first movie.
Yep, until the narration happened.
Fucking Dexter's dad talking.
Oh. I like this dude that plays Reed.
It should be an Asian fella, shouldn't it?
It should.
But of course, y'all didn't like the one that was in the new one, so, I mean...
I found him adequate. He wasn't doing nothing special.
Oh, look at this stupid shit. You can see creases.
Why is the sky just pooping him out?
Now, she ain't fine. Come on, now.
Yeah, she fine, but who is she? You can't tell me her name.
You couldn't tell me the name of the girl of the third one.
No.
Who was that?
Ermac.
Okay, well, that's Rain, right?
Rain, yep.
Oh, Sheba. Look at them fucking arms.
Now, who the fuck are you?
Yeah, see, they had me fooled. Nah, she's fine.
Yeah.
She can't act worth a shit, but...
No, she can't.
Too bad you will die.
Huh?
Long as the portal remains open.
Why did you talk like that? Oh.
Damn.
Oh, special move.
How he going through bricks like that? Come on now.
When do you have time to tie his hair back?
Oh, Sonya.
Johnny. John, what you doing?
Get oh. down, bitch. He's like, hold on a second.
Come on. At my feet.
Fuck you.
Why'd you break his neck? You just wanted me to bow at your feet, motherfucker. What's going on? Oh, damn. And then blast me.
I'm blasting through another wall.
The fuck? Oh, shit. He left a bunch of motherfuckers there.
Too. Yeah. Left all his goons. Man, how are we going to get back?
We can't let Khan get away with this.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
Damn, where Khan talking from? He got on the Earth intercom.
It's fucking music. Oh, look at that.
Damn.
Why didn't you do that shit earlier?
The rules say the Earth is safe for another generation.
Oh, I know what the rules say, motherfucker.
All three of these people cannot act very well.
God knows I have no powers in Outworld.
Why the fuck don't you have powers in Outworld?
That's some bullshit. He got powers in Outworld.
Yeah.
He does?
Yeah, like, he was in part two of Mortal Kombat, the video game, using his powers. And the tournament was in Outworld.
You can travel to anywhere on Earth in mere hours.
In Earth? This is an Earth thing?
Yeah, fucking hamster ball.
I will take you to find your partner, Jax.
Why the fuck they got Jax? Left him at the boat dock last movie.
Seek out the counsel of one called Nightwolf.
Fisher Stevens is Nightwolf.
Oh, his shit at me.
Wee. Fuck no. Oh, a bunch of lava down there.
They should have some broken ones down there.
Yeah, that, no, you just run to the wall.
Yeah, like, hey, so yeah. What do you know when the lean?
Bounce off the wall right into the damn lava.
CG sucks.
Look at this old flimsy ass Shao Kahn.
He was in Fright Night 2. He was in Cobra. He was in the Three Amigos.
I know him from X-Files. This dude got a big, like, puffy pussy mouth. I don't know.
Not the PPM.
Oh, shit. And the BPM.
Oh, oh,
get your ass over here.
Stay down there, bitch.
The fucking cyborgs look okay in this movie.
They do. They do look video game accurate.
Damn.
Kicked him in his neck.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, come on now.
Did smoke have bombs like that?
Smoke had bombs that just, like, fell out of him.
Oh, this fucking...
What the fuck?
Oh.
Who the fuck are you?
I killed you in the tournament.
Bitch, you see this big scar on my face? You killed my older
brother. Gotta whoop your ass right now.
That damn thing that you're fighting on should have broke already.
Well, and who is this Scorpion supposed to be? Is it the same dude as last movie?
Yeah, different wardrobe. No, no.
Wire work.
Oh, when he teleports, you can see him in the background back there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
He added another thing to his vocabulary.
Why are they suckers? You can trick them with nothing. Here should prove you alone
are not ready for what's ahead. Like, what, motherfucker? What?
Oh, yeah, and just dip.
Yeah, you're not ready. Peace.
Leave me on this Legends of the Hidden Temple set.
Blue Barracudas. Incorrect.
Yeah, now it's just you. So how you like leaning this shit with the same weight?
If you don't know how to drive that fucking ball. No, what the fuck? I'm not walking towards that shit. The fucking sky's about to explode.
How did she know where he was?
Fucking Raiden knew, I guess.
Takes what you got and quadruples the muscle capacity.
You've got a real confidence problem. Do you know that?
You say shit, you got a little dick.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, fake ass motherfucker. You get them motherfuckers at Walmart.
Wrap your shit in tinfoil. Oh, fuck. Yeah. He looks good.
Oh, shit.
No, it's fucking Phantasm. Oh.
Damn, he did all that with one punch?
Yeah, like, how did all that happen?
Oh, look at the butt.
And them shorts? Oh, my God.
Aren't those robots a part of the Sub-Zero's crew?
Yep, the Lin Kuei.
Damn. Oh, a damn monitor to the face.
He got hit with the Tandy.
Not the Tandy.
That's not the net. Come on.
They don't do that in the video game?
No.
Oh, now he's stuck in the wall.
Kicked him all in his fucking chin.
Oh, she got one to the head, too.
He's fucking Foot Clan.
Damn.
I know. Goddamn putties.
Like, bitch, you should come over here and help me.
Spit on it.
Damn, that metal bent pretty good.
Yeah, it was all rubbery in the back.
Damn. Come on now.
Barbecue chicken. Oh, there's his Arcana.
Yeah. Oh, shit. It's Arcana.
It's Arcana.
Where's that dude's dick at? In the front or in the back?
Which, the horse man?
Yeah.
Probably where the horse dick is. Where horse dick is.
So where his dick is like his chest.
Yeah.
What your little ass gonna do?
Yeah, for real. You got this big ass buff horseman scared of you.
What you do that for?
Eh, she wanted to laugh. Personally hunt down every human soul. Why y'all campaigning? That chick bad as hell. Look at her.
Fucking Australia?
They in Arizona.
I'm about to come across a Scorpion King out here. You'll fit right in with the graphics.
Yeah, right? Oh, damn. Somebody just died.
Fucking darkness is screaming.
Oh, boy.
Oh. You wrestling with the camera.
Oh. Oh, God, that was bad. Pretty cool, huh? No, not really. You gotta put yourself in a dream state.
And just how am I supposed to do that? Drugs. Yeah. Oh, you motherfucker.
Damn.
Hit him with a special move.
Wake up and kick your ass, boy. Tomahawk to the head, make you trip balls.
Don't take from a good movie.
Creature of the night.
I mean, so what does he turn into?
A dragon, right?
Yeah, some fucking creature thing.
What the fuck is going on?
She look good like that. To die alone.
Well, you ain't alone, baby. I'm not.
Pop a titty right out, right there.
Oh, yeah, she would have got bent over in the snow.
Like I'm making snow angels.
Imagine turning the chick down. She do this.
Oh, she backhand punching a minute. Oh, and then fucking
like
Mark.
Bitch, are you crazy? You can't do nothing.
Shit, we in Mortal Kombat.
Kitana, because she's the key to all of this. The damn acting in this movie sucks.
And it's all exposition.
Yeah.
We'll have to go to the temple. Shut the fuck up. But he got her in a bird cage. Yeah, this bitch a goblet.
Not the gun. And gave her a grail. Like, what is this shit made of? Rocks?
Yeah.
He forged that bitch out of a boulder. You spit that shit in my face. You better be glad I don't kill your motherfucking ass right here. That's how that conversation should have went.
Leave you in here butt ass naked with these fucking ninjas.
Let these baracas rape you. Oh. Oh my god, yep, I can't put that in there. Keep talking about
mergers and rams and all that. Why are you always talking to me like you want to kick my ass, Jax?
The merger. Like in Disney and Fox. Every
time you ever needed me, I was there. No, you wasn't.
I ran to the boat and you just stayed there, mother.
Talk about, hey, Sonya.
Like, why did they have to fit a mud wrestling match in this damn movie? I mean, I'm not complaining, but.
Oh.
Ow. And what are you tinging off in the mud? That killed her?
Where the fuck did this thing come from?
Yeah, what is this thing?
He had a health meter and it just died.
Just sank back into the fucking ground.
Jax? Yeah, motherfucker.
Where'd you get all these horses from? Oh, is he doing something? Oh, I just come out the mountain.
Damn,
like
I know where'd he come from. Motherfucker.
He came out the mountain.
That's the girl. Can she fight as good as she looks?
Stop trying to fuck everybody.
Does she do that in the video game?
Oh, yeah.
She be screaming at you.
Scream at me.
Yeah, pop your fucking head.
Let's go, motherfuckers.
Fucking sliders.
But I don't understand how this shit is happening. Did we not win the tournament?
How does one just merge the realm?
Who's that? Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. They skipped a lot of shit. No Khan took
Kitana back to his fortress. Oh, how you know that?
No way. I'm going on no suicide mission.
Should have kept your ass in Earth, damn motherfucker.
And just had that shit crumble on you. Are you eager to get us to that temple? And the Golden Gate fucked up. He's short. Look, Shao Kahn ain't supposed to be that short. I will take your soul myself if you damn. Me
now. Well, you just take soul, take
your, yeah, I'm gonna take your shit.
And all your friends will be dead.
You hear me, bitch?
Up there farting.
Well, we got three reptiles.
Ah, damn.
There you go through another wall.
That's all he does.
Yeah, but look, whenever he start flipping and kicking and shit, you can tell it's an Asian man.
Hey, yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Wow.
Cool.
Damn.
I punched him up through the fucking floor.
Yeah,
don't they do my shit. Did they do that on the video game?
Yeah, it was my shit in part three. We didn't even see them beat her up.
She got her ass beat off camera.
Maybe she didn't come in handy after all, huh?
Everybody's trying to fuck.
She like, get your fucking hand off me. Why is Shinnok even there? See, that's the thing. Like, when Mortal Kombat fans watch this movie, that's why they get pissed. Like, they got all kinds of characters that shouldn't be there and things that shouldn't be happening right now.
She ain't sleeping.
No, I don't see how. How you sleeping on that hard-ass shit? You got these crazy Baraka-looking motherfuckers.
Are these Barakas?
Yeah, like, honestly, like, everybody that dropped from the sky at the beginning, all the ninjas and shit should have looked like this.
Well, he doesn't look that bad. He's wearing a Baraka suit.
Yeah, I guess he looks all right.
All right, aren't they going to be in the second one?
Baraka is, yeah.
I hope they don't have him talking and shit, though.
Hey.
Hey, how come them bottom arms always do the same shit as the top arms?
Did that kill her?
Yeah.
Yeah, she got squished. Oh, look at her pussy print.
Kiss on her mouth.
Oh, a little lip quivering. While laughing at you.
Y'all just let her up. Why don't y'all gang her? Gang that bitch. Bop, 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 bop.
You fools. You've been tricked.
Somebody kill that bitch.
Well, she ain't have to say that.
Yeah, for real. You've been bamboozled.
It was so easy.
Oh, yeah. You gonna get it.
Hey, you big head bitch. Come on.
What you doing up there, getting dizzy?
And she's just gonna sneak away.
Yo, forget your gods and immortals.
He said, forget your gods and immortals. Don't you
understand? The mortals?
Yeah, what you think a fucking mortal is, you beanhead fucker? Yeah. Mind your business. It's the Arcana.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
spun her around with it.
No type of blood or nothing.
It was your job to lure them to an ambush.
Fuck you mean? They beat your ambush, dummy.
What the fuck is that?
Damn. He fed that to the wall creature. Shut the fuck up.
Damn.
Oh, you like it.
Lou is our only hope.
Oh, again, bitch. No.
We believe in you.
Oh, Freddy. I believe in you.
They got all these pirate swords.
I don't know where all this stuff is, like where they filmed this.
That place where he was talking to the elder gods is a real place. All this shit looks like they built it.
Oh, they got the Twin Towers.
No, they're still standing.
We will die in battle.
Oh, you got balls now? And just like 10 seconds ago, you weren't ready.
You want some more get back now?
Boy, they look bad.
You're just up there posing.
He got a gray chin. So good if you'd join us, son. Don't fucking talk to me.
No. Oh.
Damn.
Did you eat some cheese today too, motherfucker?
I did.
There's so much cheese in this movie.
Ain't gonna blast him again.
Broke his fucking chest plate this time. Put your nipples away, Jax.
You cannot die.
Yeah, I can. Watch.
She don't give a fuck. Like Chris Farley would have been a better Shao Kahn.
This is not your power.
That's not his power. He don't do that.
That's Noob Saibot's power.
Well, damn. He took her ass.
Yeah, they ping-ponging the shit out of her ass.
Oh.
Look at this dumb shit.
Oh.
The Hydra.
This is the climax to your movie.
Like, right here, I couldn't tell what was going on.
Yeah, I couldn't tell when I was in the theater. Like,
oh, Liu Kang getting beat up. Again. Bitch, you got wings. You worried about falling? Oh, and he falls.
All that shit for what? Now y'all hurting.
Yeah. Oh, his voice was deep as fuck.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you just some fucking dude now. You getting jumped into the Outworld game.
Damn, what was wrong with him? He's a...
Got your throat too, motherfucker.
Head
on the top of his shit.
Yeah, they had to stop filming for a second after that stunt.
You okay, motherfucker? Damn, I dropped you on the top of your head.
I'm sure it was a stunt, man.
But shit, his head still hurt.
How does it know when to fly off of him? He can't get back up and try to challenge him again?
That's what I'm saying. How does it know when the fight's over?
Why is he a whole Batman like that? Stock footage.
Yeah, right. You got a lot of stock footage. And they're up there looking at him like,
you've been standing there for 2 days, mother.
Standing there 2 days in the fight position.
Oh, shit, Raiden. You can be in the Eternal Palace, dude. Go ahead, man.
Lou about to be in the Eternal Palace.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'd rather fuck your mama.
Very proud. How you turn off your mist?
Can't be Miss Raiden.
Oh. Blew away like a fart.
They should have made a third one.
Not after this disappointment. The sky is torn, the realms are breaking wide. Shao Kahn's invasion, Earth's final tide. The walls are crumbling, the end's drawing near. 7 days to extinction, it's the price of fear. Rain stepping up, casting off his might. He's trading immortality for one last fight. Katana, Liu Kang, they're standing in the light. But Khan's got his army ready to ignite. Mortal Kombat, we're living on the edge. Fight for survival, standing on a ledge. It's all or nothing, the world's collide. In this war of chaos, there's no way to hide. Liu Kang's destiny is burning in his veins. But Night Wolf challenges, twisting his chains. Katana's mother lost and Del's mind enslaved. Khan's dark powers got her twisted and depraved. Jax with metal arms, Sonya's fierce and strong. Facing Cyrax and Ermac, where do we belong? The clock is ticking, the world starts to blend. We gotta shut it down before it's the end. Mortal Kombat, we're living on the edge. Fight for survival, standing on a ledge. It's all or nothing, the world's collide. In this war of chaos, there's no way to hide. Mortal Kombat, we're living on the edge. Fight for survival, standing on a ledge. It's all or nothing, the world's collide. In this war of chaos, there's no way to hide. Raiden's power fades, but the
chosen one, but where's his dawn? Facing Shao Kahn, the final stand. Dragon against dragon, the fate's in our hands. The other one's decree. It's the final hour. Khan versus Liu Kang, who holds the power? In the heat of battle, Liu Kang's spirit soars, transforming into the dragon. He settles the scores. Khan's empire crumbles, the realm set free, but the scars of war will forever be. Earth realm saved, but the shadow remains. In the next Mortal Kombat, there'll be more pain. Mortal Kombat, we're living on the edge. Fight for survival, standing on a ledge. It's all or nothing, the world's collide. In this war of chaos, no way to hide. The war is over, but the battle's not done. In the realm of warriors, we've just begun. Mortal Kombat's legacy carved in stone. The fight for the realms will carry on.
I want to feel your animality.
Yeah, sound like a fucking Nine Inch Nails song, yeah.